Daily news, breaking news, everyday news on Prince Millen Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel, follow us on all our social media platforms on Instagram, Prince Millen Entertainment, Facebook, Prince Millen Entertainment, Facebook group at Prince Millen Entertainment TV. We are also available on Twitter at PMillerENT. Follow us on Twitter and we'll follow back. Today is the 4th of January 2021. So guys, here's the latest regarding to schools opening. And yeah. For my public exams, I got a ZIMSEC at A level. So the ZIMSEC ordinary and advanced level examinations resumed smoothly yesterday as candidates set for their first papers after a 2-week festive break. All level candidates set for their biology paper in the morning, while A level students wrote literature in English. The last paper will be written on January 31. President Mnangagwa last week deferred the planned January 10 opening of schools for all learners, but made it clear that those in the 2021 exam classes would continue going to school to write the outstanding papers. The move to delay the opening of schools for the rest of the classes was necessitated by the increase in COVID-19 cases over the past few weeks and last week's plateauing of what had been fast falling infection rates. Almost all exam candidates are vaccinated and numbers are sufficiently small that can be safely spaced out using the vacant classrooms to minimize risk of COVID-19 infection. Yesterday, examinations went smoothly with strict compliance to COVID-19 protocols when reporters visited schools. Ministry of Primary and Secondary Education spokesperson Mr. Taungana Ndoro ended the way schools across the country ended the exams after the break. Everything went well today. We did not experience any challenges. There was discipline in terms of the standard operating procedures. All we are now hoping for is that all learners finish the remaining papers and that they pass. He said most learners in boarding schools returned to school on Sunday in preparation of yesterday's papers, while a few others were spotted at bus terminals boarding buses on their schools yesterday. So guys, we wish all the O and A level examination students all the best Aniga for the exams at the moment Aniga after a 2-week break. What to find by Nairobi Aniga. This is we keep you guys in the loop regarding to the rest of the learners boys. ED will come back in 2 weeks time and give us all the details regarding Kutishkoro Javora Rini Aniga. But just for now, the O and A levels are the ones who are writing my examinations starting yesterday, which was Monday, the 3rd of January 2021. Tango tungo kanda update here and regarding to this whole situation here on Daily News, breaking news on Prince Millen Entertainment TV. So thank you very much for listening and watching. Remember guys to turn on the notification bell so that you won't miss any of our new uploads that we do upload here. And this is our Daily News, breaking news, everyday news on Prince Millen Entertainment TV. Bless up.